The course was inspired by the need for the young chefs to harness their talents and develop their skills. To this end, a cadre of chefs from various hotels on the island participated in a course organized by the Monroe College to help accomplish that objective. Today, the participants received their certificates of attendance.
This chef's program was born out of a number of meetings that we have had with the SLHT food and beverage managers and chefs. And out of these meetings, they have been complaining about the human resource people that they have in the kitchen, that they lack certain administrative skills, and their sanitation in the kitchen, and also a total kitchen management. So we, Monroe College, came back to our premises, and we looked at all the issues that they've been complaining about, and we designed a program together with New York that would help these young chefs to manage a kitchen better.
According to the coordinators, the participants were hungering and thirsting, this time not for food and drink, but for knowledge and how they can beef up their skills.
This is the fifth cycle, and this is the largest cycle we have had in the program. The previous cycles were similar. We have just changed a couple of things along the way, but we have taught the same courses, the same topics, and we have dealt with the same issues with the hope that the chefs would turn around in terms of their skills and in terms of their administrative behavior.
The course lasted for 6 weeks. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.